They have endurance training, just endurance is the base in this part of the season. But there's one part of the course of the day where we will have TTT training, not high speed, just light gears, just for, I call it, more the technical part. Tomorrow afternoon we have a team meeting. We will look back at the season we had so far, looking forward to next season, and I hope that we will be prepared before the season starts. You understand why also?
Yeah.
But we talk about this tomorrow. Second lap, we have a keto trial, light gears, not full speed, just half a minute in the lead. The first thing I would like is to hear from you, Emma. How did you look at the beginning of the season to this team?
Yeah, I was very curious how it was going to work out, and just seeing the team performing from like one race to another and just always being able to sort of surprise
the girls that are in the world. They know that in somehow, sometime they have that the pleasure and the goal, because we was able to win with all different kind of rider in different races and important races too, like the World Cup, for example.
There was a good atmosphere, although a lot of riders were there concurrent from each other, you know, but there was a good atmosphere. And like she said, every rider who worked, some way, somehow, she was to be paid back. We have 9 riders winning an UCI race. In totally, I think we won, what shall I look at you, 36 races or something. So we won the most races of all.
Everybody had said they're not going to be able to pull it together and win, and we didn't. Day after day, we couldn't pull it together to win a bike race. And I think what the significant thing that actually happened there in Qatar was in every team meeting, every rider in the room recognised and took responsibility for the mistakes that they made. And I think that's what's unique about our team.
We also lost some races. We could win, we could have win. But we won more races, big races, than normally is possible. So in general, it was a good season. You have to act as a team. You have to make good plans. You have to be clever. But also we have to work hard.